Here we go. We are back at it again in this new area. Okay, so looks like we have to get over there somehow. And we have this guy, Jimmy Crawdad. So let's see, Crawdad Jimmy. Making some gumbo. One of my favorite Disney princesses. Alright. Let's see. So we got anything special down there. Nothing, check. Oh, nothing special there. I guess it doesn't start to get anything to here. Perfect. So we have 1, 2, 3. Ooh, you want to grab that. Perfect. Oh. Oh. Okay, cool. Sure. All right. Swim back over here. Perfect. Almost. Okay. Oop. So sick. Why aren't you doing the thing? There we go. I can use the spinny thing. Alright. Crawdad Jimmy. Cutscene.
Excuse me! Well, I'll be a talking monkey. Hi there, colorful local character. I'm looking for a place called the Carnival Deprave.
Sure, I can help you. But Crawdad Jimmy don't do nothing for free. Tell you what. I'm whopping up a mess of gumbo, and I need a few ingredients. You give me what I need, and I'll show you the way across my swamp.
What a surprise. What do you need?
Well,
it's just like the
I need some onion, I need some sausage, and I need me a nice, big, juicy crawfish. You bring me all this stuff, and I'll have the best damn gumbo ever.
Onion, sausage, crawfish. Got it.
Mm-hmm. Now, just to show I'm all heart, I'm going to let you use my deluxe toy swamp boat free of charge. Be sure to always park it at the dock, though, or there'll be trouble. Get me? You have fun now, little monkey.
I wonder what the boss of this area is going to be honest. Man, also, I love how there's an achievement. The achievement is literally you have to defeat an alligator without using the voodoo power. Of course, I'm thinking that, oh, we're gonna totally see more than one in this thing. In this game. I've only seen one. Well, not including the two-headed gator boss. There's none. There's zero. Zero sense. Like, that was... Grab onto it. There we go. Like, how do you do that? How do you do that? There we go. Right now, we want to get. I don't know how. Oh, right. Probably from up above. Maybe just fall here. I don't know. Probably just go to the roof and get up, get down from there. Yeah, it's gonna be the half bad of an idea to grab that heart. Because we know how much I die. few non-existent compilation of me dying in this game a ton. There we go. Alright, so there we go. Got that. Now we're gonna run by. I missed all of those. Oops, stay on there, Vince. There we go. Oof. There we go. Alright. Time to go get some stuff for him. Just kidding, we're gonna probably run. Get to finish this off. I'd like to finish this area off, because if you look here, we're gonna see that there is no boss in this area like we have the other spot. So there's no boss. But the boss is probably in that or whatever area. But we have 10 more of these to get. That's easy because I saw them on over a ramp, which we're probably gonna have to get with this toy boat. And then we have a few more of these left, which we'll probably easily get. So here's 21. 20 and 21. I'm gonna dock for a second. They're over there. There it is. I can see them all. Okay, so let's head over.
Remember how I said I
die a lot? Now there's this compilation of me dying. There we go, there's another one. Chuck another one up for the dying list. There we go. Alright, we got two over here, I think. We just have the two? Or do we have more than two over here? So I need four. There's a heart over there. Ah, nope. Hey, yep, that was right. There they are, right above. Crawfish Granny. Just kidding. How do you... I put his head over there. Helen. God's... How in the world did we even get up there? On top of this barrel. There we go. I figured out the secret, everybody. Oh. Figured it out. There we go. And we're halfway to another loop. Health bar. Alright, let's see. Shift to accelerate. Get that life that we so desperately need. Alright, so that's an area we can go on now. One area we need to go to. Here's the area we'll end up going to. Got a piece here. And I'm assuming there's one more, I guess, over yonder way? Yes, there it is. Oh, almost in one shot! Alright, let's go for another pass. We won't be technically done here. We still have to get the chest, or get the skull. Got that one. Alright, so let's see. That's absolutely terrible. Let's clean that up. Oh, that was not enough speed. Oh wow, that was terrible. Right, let's get Bingo. Alright, so there we go. Dock. Alright. Yeah, so yeah, so I know how to steer. We just have to go all the way over on the other side of this area. Grab this. Yeah, Jimmy. And grab the skull. I don't know where it's gonna go. Whoa, this thing is moving fast. Oh, wow. Okay, sure. Move at light speed there, bud. Alright, caught up to you. There we go. This is much different than other ones we've done previously. Actually, probably gonna be a bit longer because of it. Go. Awesome. And because this is the end area, we can just go. There we go. We have that area completed. Nice. Alright, let's get going. Let's go to this place first, because that was the first place I saw. Let's head all the way around here and find out what we got here. This is where we're gonna find the crawfish. Oh, there we go. Yeah, this is where we're gonna find the crawfish, isn't it? So we got a bunch of that.
Okay. This is where you will find the crawfish for Jimmy's gumbo.
I saw the
Crawdaddy dwells in the deep waters here. Catching him will present a devilish challenge. You must plumb the depths, complete the path, then lure him into a trap.
Oh. Oh, we got the moles back. The moles are back. Nice to see the moles are back. Alright, let's use one. Truck. Nice.
I love that sound.
Okay, I'm already thinking we're gonna have some high brain activity going on here. Oh, this is gonna be an interesting.
Good work! You are one step closer to your goal.
All right. Okay. Is there? Is there like something special I can do, or is that just it? That might be it. I genuinely don't know. So this is gonna be, so this level or area is gonna have some underwater spots where we have to use the crawfish lure or the lure there, submarine, and up above areas like this. Interesting. That's interesting. Gameplay. Level design. Alright, we're gonna see some enemies over here, right? Moles? Most likely? No. Okay. Okay. Oh, we're gonna have some moles over here, though. Oh, old school. What does this one do? Oh, okay, that's all it does. Okay. That means we're in this new large. Oh, hello, guys. I'm running around with scissors. Ooh, scissors to the eye. Perfect. Oh, hello. Wait, what? Wait a second. Okay, wait. Does that mean I need to, wait, is there something over here that results in? There's a lot of backtracking in this level, isn't there? I think I was supposed to do that. Where that heart is? Because I think that's the tunnel. It doesn't seem like I have a second sub.
Daddy. He will not go to Jimmy's kettle willingly. It is best to keep clear of him if you have not found a way to trap him.
Okay. Okay. I technically have not found a way to trap him yet, so... I think I should get all these platforms. Yeah, I need to get these platforms. No, I don't really know if I'm really good with them. Good. Some more. Underwater ones. don't think there's any more underwater. This is it. Oh no. Oh, there's some more underwater. Okay. If I can get these last ones on. Oh, that one just flew above me. He's right behind me, isn't he? Get some Jaws theme playing here. Oh, there he is. There he is. There he is. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay. Yes, sucker. There we go. I think that's it for underwater, because that's one. That's two. Okay, yeah. I think I'm good, so I can just come up here to dock. There we go. I'm sorry, what?
Hey, recycling really works.
Oh man, I lost all my voodoo power. I feel like I've been using it a lot in these past few episodes. I've barely seen any enemies. How precarious this is. Oh, so precarious. Okay, there we go. Slowly making our way downtown. There. Okay, there we go. Out of curiosity, how many should we have left? 20 left. Really? Let's see 20. This is another area, which I very much doubt. I don't know if I'm missing something. Completely. I'm 100% missing something. You know, I'm gonna take a quick look. Wait, I'm missing one over there? What? There's more in the water. What? What? There's two more in the water. Fudge nuggets. Oh, there's two over there. Oh man, I missed those two. Right. Did not time that right. Clearly did not time that right. Alright, here we go. Attempt number two. Nope, we're gonna try again. We're just gonna wait. And go. There we go. Alright, so this is gonna be a bit difficult. Alright. Just hold your horses there, Vince. Aha! Smart. Alright, here we go. Okay, here we go. This must be the crawfish trap. I won't catch him this way. Alright, now we gotta go up. There's the thing that probably releases it. we go. Oh, this is okay. None up here. Ooh, I love this stuff. So there's one over there I missed. I'm sorry. Did I miss some all the way over there? Oh. I think I missed some all the way over there. We're only missing 7, so that's fine. Oh, we want to get the 2 that are over here. Alright, so then we make our way back. Perfect. Exactly where I want to be. Oh, no, too far. Not far enough. Not exactly where I want to be. Ooh, that was dangerous. Oh, that was very dangerous. I didn't make it. Did I really miss some of that? Yes, I did. Look, there's 2 right there. Oh. I don't know how I missed these 2 over here. Where are they? Oh, it's only 1. That makes sense. There's 2 still in the water that I can go get. And then... well, you know what, to be honest, I should have just gone and grabbed the... sub over here. Good question. How did we get up there? Oh, you know what? It's clear as day. Bam, bam. Then we just have the 2 in the water, which we can easily get via the sub. And the fact that we have the trap now in place. Right? Didn't go back up? No. Okay. Yeah, now we'll have the crawfish, which, to be honest, I really don't know how I'm going to take it back to Crawdad Dini. Really don't know how. But, I'll do it. Alright. We'll get those to Jimmy. And then, we'll be good. Yes. Alright, so here we go. Let's jump into the sub.
Crawdaddy is one tough mudbug. You can't hurt him, but he can hurt your fragile submersible. He will chase you out of his territory. That is the key to catching him.
Wait, did I...
Thanks, little monkey.
No.
I don't suppose you brought any sausage along as well.
Did I?
You got anything for me?
No.
There's a factory that makes fine, fine sausage through yonder passage.
Oh, okay. Well, then, that's fine. End it there, because... And we'll just go get the other thing off screen, then. Alright, so, remember? Like, comment, and subscribe. Like everybody tells you to. And ring the bell for more updates. Alright, see you guys.